T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
Allumage
4, 3, we have ignition, 2, 1, 0, we have liftoff.
The world of GNSS technology is constantly changing. GNSS modernization means that every year, new satellites and signals become available. The new navigation satellites allow manufacturers to push the limits of high-precision GNSS receiver technology. The problem is that legacy GNSS receivers are constantly in danger of becoming obsolete in the face of modernization. A sustainable manufacturing strategy is needed to guarantee the user a safe investment and benefit from the new satellites. The world as we know it would not exist without electromagnetic radiation. Not only are there GNSS waves, there are also visible waves or radio waves from a nearby station or microwaves carrying cell phone calls. There is a chaos of waves from all across the spectrum. With all the waves around us, how can we possibly track the right GNSS signals? When designing a GNSS engine, the signal structure needs to be known beforehand. A GNSS engine cannot be changed once it is built. Legacy receivers, therefore, cannot track new signals.
I have been responsible for high-precision GNSS products for many years. How can we, at Leica Geosystems, guarantee that your receiver will still work in the future? How can I help you to make a safe investment? A high channel count only is not a guarantee to be future-proof. In fact, the number of channels a receiver has is irrelevant if the signal structure changes. Therefore, Leica Geosystems has a unique strategy. If new signals require a new engine, our future-proof products can be simply upgraded to benefit from the new signals. It takes a service technician only a few minutes to replace the engine. The only tool needed is a screwdriver. With Leica Viva GNSS Unlimited, the future is clear. Our next generation GNSS engine will have over 500 channels and will track every planned signal. Relax, lean back, and observe modernization. We take care of the rest.